the second point, position of the point. Suppose you take a circle equation, let us consider px1 comma y1 point. It is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. As all of you know that center is given by minus g comma minus f and radius is equal to root of g square plus f square minus c. Now let us extend this one so that it will meet the point P. Now basically this is R, this is CP. Consider CP square minus R square. CP square minus R square means CP is nothing but distance between the two points, x1 plus g whole square, y1 plus f whole square minus r square, that is g square plus f square minus c. It is x1 square plus y1 square plus 2g x1 plus 2f y1 plus g square plus f square minus g square minus f square plus c. These two gets cancelled. X1 square plus y1 square 2g x1 2f y1 plus c. This is nothing but S11. CP square minus R square equal to S11. Now you observe, there are three cases. The point can lie either outside or on or inside. Case number one, when px1 y1 lies outside the circle. Automatically, when point lies outside the circle, CP value will be more than radius. So CP is greater than R, CP square greater than R square, CP square minus R square is greater than 0. But you know that CP square minus R square equal to S11, that is S11 greater than 0. Means to prove that a point lies outside the circle, we have to prove that S11 should be greater than 0. Now second point, when px1 y1 lies on the circle, automatically this point P lies on the circle here means it is equivalent to radius, that is CP is equal to R. CP square is equal to R square implies CP square minus R square equal to 0, S11 equal to 0. When a point lies on the circle, S11 is equal to 0. Third point, when px1 y1 lies on the inside the circle, inside the circle, automatically CP will be less than R, CP square less than R square, CP square minus R square less than 0, S11 less than 0. So the position of the point is decided by the value S11. If S11 greater than 0, point lies outside the circle. S11 is equal to 0, point lies on the circle. S11 less than 0, point lies inside the circle.